Dr. Sarah Lewandowski, and I'm here to show you the simple way to set up the user controls on the Muse and Halo 2 hearing aids, as well as how to print a personalized patient device guide directly from the Inspire Fitting software. While in the Inspire Fitting software, simply click on the user controls from the left navigation panel. To activate the volume control for your patient, click on the volume icon and drag it to one of the four highlighted gestures on the right. I'm going to place it here in the short press gesture. Once you let go of the mouse, select how you'd like the volume control to function. For this case, we will choose right raise, left lower. So with a simple short press on the right aid, both hearing aid volumes will increase, and with a short press on the left aid, both hearing aid volumes will decrease. In addition to the aids controlling volume, we can also give our patients access to the memories you may have set for them. Click on memory and place it in any of the highlighted gestures. For this patient, I'm going to make the memory access a push and hold on the right aid. You'll notice that the ear-to-ear box is now automatically checked, ensuring that my patient will be changing the memories in both hearing aids by simply pushing and holding the button on the right aid. In the event that your patient wanted a mute option, simply click and drag mute into a highlighted gesture. As you can see, you have the ability to configure the user controls to be as easy or as complex as your patient can handle. The last thing I'd like to show you on the user control screen is how to print the patient device guide. Click on the print button at the top right of the screen. The patient device guide is a great tool to give your patients at the first fit or anytime you activate the user controls. It's a personalized report that explains exactly how the patient's user controls work, as well as what memories or accessories have been enabled during the fitting. So I hope you see how easy it is to set up the user controls on Starkey Synergy products. For more information, visit our website and make sure to check out the user control quick tips.